Halloween end. Laurie Strode is residing with her granddaughter and working on the last chapters of her autobiography 4 years after her final encounter with the mask-wearing killer Michael Myers. Since Myers hasn't been seen, Laurie makes the decision to let go of her anger and fear and embrace life. But when a teenager is charged with killing a youngster he was watching, it sparks a wave of violence and fear that pushes Laurie to face the evil she can't stop.